That's me.
You can't fight the friction!
Grodd.
What are you?
I'm your key back to Central City.
Seal us.
Time, 3.4 seconds.
Yes!
I have to say, to run that distance in that short of a time is beyond what I thought was possible, even for you. I mean, you beat your previous run by 0.8 seconds. Barry, you're at the top of your game.
Man, I'm glad to hear it. So, has there been anything on a police radio?
What was this one thing?
All units, reports of an assault. Officers needed south of Inglewood.
Time to teach these fools who runs this city.
No, wait, Barry, you might want to hear about... this. Could be.
These generators are always on the fritz. It could be anything at this point. What is all this? Grodd? Isn't that like a coffee shop or something?
Joe, you got anything on this? Jerry?
Hey, Joe, you good?
There's no Jerry. Only Grodd.
What do you mean?
Okay. Jerry?
Yo, hey. What? Man?
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey, Barry, come in.
Let's get this bread.
Have you seen the news lately?
Nope.
Two sewer workers went missing 2 nights ago.
All right, well, do we have any leads to where they could be?
That's not the point. Look at what authorities found in the sewer where they went missing.
That was where they went missing?
Yep.
I mean, those gotta be old or something. There's no way.
Barry, drawings on sewer walls usually last a couple of months at the most.
You have got to be kidding me. How is he even here? I sent him to an island in Africa. Can he fly as well as mind control now?
Well, we have no way of knowing how he escaped Gorilla Island. What we do know is we have to stop him before he hurts somebody else.
That is one smart gorilla.
How's that?
These aren't just random drawings. He's trying to calculate the amount of potential energy required to stop something moving at a high velocity.
How fast are we talking?
Mach 1.3.
What could he be trying to stop that moves that fast?
What do you think?
That's not good.
Yeah, but I mean, his calculations are from 3 years ago. I'm way faster now than I was then. If his calculations are off, then we can get the drop on him next time he shows up. We just gotta know where he'll be next.
Even with that in mind, you still need to be careful. Just because you've gotten faster doesn't mean he hasn't gotten stronger. Remember, he nearly killed you the last time you fought. You don't even have your suit anymore.
Doesn't even matter. I beat Grodd once, I'll do it again.
Wait, but Barry!
If you get anything on the radio, let me know.
Every time.
What do you want from me, King Kong?
I want nothing from a simpleton like you. I want everything from the Flash.
Why are you keeping me here?
The Flash needs to know that I'm not playing games. That overconfident imbecile will get what's coming to him. But first, I have to execute you, right in front of him, so you'll be scared and weak. Then I will finish what I started 3 years ago.
You're a psychopath.
I am what the Flash made me.
What'd this guy do to you anyway?
What he did to me is nothing compared to what I'll do to him.
Okay, but what did he do?
He kept me in an inescapable prison.
Yeah, but she went on a rampage and attacked him.
No, even before that, before I became this freak, I was his partner in crime. He would always have me by his side when he would film his movie reviews. But I never wanted to be in his stupid movie reviews. I hated them with a burning passion. Forced me to sit there and I couldn't do a thing about it. Because I was trapped in that useless stuffed body. Once I gained my powers, I enacted my revenge upon him. And he sent me to Gorilla Island. Once again, trapped, scared, and helpless. This time will be different. I will show him what true fear means. Starting with you.
Oh, God.
And we are live, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, Gorilla Grodd is harming one of our citizens. He is getting brutally attacked by this mischievous monster of a gorilla. We do not know what his intentions are, but I can tell you for a fact that he will be punished for this. But the overall case is, what is he doing? And we will keep you updated by any chance that we get of any footage of what we see. So then, wait, where did he go? Ah!
What the freak are you wearing?
The freak are you doing back here, Curious George?
I have some unfinished business.
Oh yeah? Let me see if I can help you with that. Oh. My hat has a built-in neural block. Your powers are useless against me, Grodd.
I don't need my intellect to put an end to you, baby boy.
This little dog has learned some new tricks.
Oh
That almost hurts.
And I almost feel bad.
I see you learned some new moves, Flash. That makes two of us.
What the heck?
Yeah. On your hands, Flash. Central City isn't your playground anymore. You're no hero, Flash, and you will die just like him, helpless.
FBI, put your hands up! Run! Them hands! I'm sending you back to the zoo, monkey. Put the paws up, monkey. I'm gonna make you see Harambe.
Wait, what? What? Where? Where is he? Where is he?
Thanks, Jim. This just in, Central City is in shock after they witnessed the return of another familiar face, Gorilla Grodd. The 7'8" showed up with a hostage and challenged Central City's hero, The Flash, to a rematch. Not much is known about his motives, but the hostage was unfortunately killed during their battle. Many blame The Flash for not being able to save him and getting him involved with the situation in the first place.
So, how was your nap?
Didn't sleep.
Yeah, well, sleeping with broken ribs isn't particularly easy.
It isn't that. It's just, you know, with everything that's happened.
Well, what have you been thinking about?
Nothing at all. It's like my brain is taking the week off.
And you know what that's called? A brain fart. And guess what? Superheroes have them too.
I'm no superhero. Not anymore.
So that's just it then? You're gonna hang up the cowl? You're gonna go all Spider-Man too? What happened to, let me teach these fools who runs this city?
Times have changed. I failed this city.
Look, whether or not you failed this city, Grodd is still out there. And I can't imagine you just let him roam free because he clapped your cheeks one time.
He showed the entire city I wasn't fast enough to stop him. He murdered someone right in front of me, and I couldn't do anything.
Look, what happened to him wasn't your fault. He
wasn't my fault? This was between me and Grodd. He never should have been there in the first place. If I had never gotten my powers, that man would still be alive.
If you hadn't gotten your powers, think of all the plenty of people in this city who would have gotten robbed, hurt, or worse. Think of all the good you've done for Central City.
Who am I to play with people's lives? I don't deserve these powers. I wish I never had them.
Barry, get your head in the game. It's not my responsibility to tell you if you deserve these powers or not. Grodd is your responsibility whether you like it or not. And you have to fight him. And you have to be ready.
Aren't you the one who told me not to fight Grodd?
Well, now that you're exposed, there's no running from this fight. It wasn't safe then, and it isn't now. But we have no choice. Unfortunately, with the current state you're in, there's nothing we can do.
Thought nothing wasn't an option.
It's not. Lucky for us, you have speed healing. So you should be back in no time. But you still have to train for your next encounter with Grodd.
I'm game.
Grodd also has a different skill set now. Now that we know what he can do, we can devise a way to counter it.
This gorilla's going down.
No way. Grodd is way smarter than that.
Then what could he possibly be planning?
Well, objectively speaking, he wants to kill you.
Really? He wants to kill me? I never would have guessed.
Look, I get that you're frustrated, but Grodd knows who you are and where you live. There's nothing stopping him from coming over right now.
If Grodd wanted to kill me here,
he would have done it by now.
Package for Barry?
The shirts I ordered.
I believe these are it, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, well, have a good day, sir.
You too. You are not a super villain. Yo! Oh man, this is great. You know that new bulletproof fabric I ordered? Well...
It's good to be back home.
God, you reek of bananas and bananas.
This isn't your home. Not anymore.
Oh, don't be ridiculous. I still remember those movie reviews like they were yesterday.
I haven't done one of those in years.
Yeah, thank God for that.
Take that back.
Nah.
Who left that there?
Oh, my bad, bro.
Three years I was stuck on that miserable island. Do you even know what it's like to live in a society of mindless apes nowhere near your intelligence?
Yeah, I have some idea.
Why does he always do that?
He can't fight the-
How did you-
Fool me once. Shame on you. Fool me twice. Shame on me. You suck.
Did you just throw lightning?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I did. I threw lightning.
Transportation's outside. Any parting words?
Well, it's been an honor, but it's off to prison with you.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Oh, really? What makes you so sure?
You're all just pawns in a bigger game. This is nothing more than a minor setback.
I don't think prison is a minor setback.
You'll see.
Send him away.
All right, let's do this.
Whoa, wait. How did you escape Girl Island?
Barry!
time is beyond what I thought was.
Bro, two super workers. Two super workers.
Hey, look what the 40 spent.
Look what. Can you fly as well as mind control now?
Or at all?
You're a psychopath.
I am what the Flash made me.
Hello? Someone can have someone on me?